Chad, always a fun day whenever everybody starts coming back to campus. Move-in day here at ICC.
Yeah, it's good to get everybody back on campus. It's exciting time for the incoming freshmen and also exciting time for the sophomores who look to finish out their second year, graduate, move on to bigger things. And for our freshmen, it's first time out of the house for a lot of them. So exciting time all the way around.
Well, I know one of the big things is housing here on campus. There's a pretty long list for that. And any advice for anybody that's thinking about coming to ICC in the future?
Yeah, the only advice I would have for people thinking about living on campus, whether you think you may live on campus, is go ahead and get that housing deposit in with your application. If you decide that you don't want to live on campus, of course, we can refund that to you at a later date.